Welcome back, everyone. We are playing Dead Space Chapter 4 now. Picking up from last time. So my main objective here is to fix the quick defense asteroid system.
Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shot. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get to the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker.
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. Ross, shake you right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
Jeez. This is a story, and let's try to forget that there's an arm that just crashed the wall. Did I duplicate something somehow? Of the deceased, you know. First names, then first initial, I guess. I only say that because there's a guy named people with names like Rex, Meshik, Arnold Fernandez, Dean, Trigward, Eckert, Gamal. Gregory. Maybe Gregory could be a first name too. You know, there's Holt, there's Jefferson, there's Krakowski, Wiener, Patterson, Peterson, Hug, Repute. Not sure how you pronounce it. Spellfire. Talent. Tuohi? Okay. Zero. I think the last one here is Strange Name on Lost. Zero. What are you talking about? Wants me to make her hold again. But we're upgrading the light gun. Having just got it. Bring the general capacity. That's certainly helpful.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Yeah, if we see something like that, don't go over it.
rerouted. Making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.